An American elegy is above all an expression of hope. It was composed in memory of those who lost their lives at Columbine High School on April 20th, 1999, and to honor those survivors. It is offered as a tribute to their great strength and courage in the face of terrible tragedy. We hope the work can also serve as one reminder of how fragile and precious life is and how intimately connected we all are as human beings.
Thank you. Hey, that piece, we brought that piece out after we got done with Histories, and it's been a kind of a special piece for me. 20 years ago, that event happened on April 20th, and I was a senior in high school when it happened. And I remember I was in our band room in Lake City, and we just happened to turn on CNN, and we go, what is it? We never turn the TV on. It's after rehearsal, and then I just saw that all this things happen. And that was the first major thing, and now as we've seen in the news, it just keeps happening. So we always need to remember the people, the brave people that have to go through that, especially like with having the parkland and all over the place. So always keep them in your minds. Let's give the band another hand for doing a great job. As we do the Symphonic 3, we recognize a few students, and we're going to, first of all, it'll be a new category because we have students that did this. In January, we had our all-county band, and we brought students from FPC and Matanzas together and did about 3 rehearsals and did a concert and put on a great concert this year with Brad Morgan down in Seminole County. So if you were in honor band or all county, please stand. Yeah. This kid's got a great experience, and it's, you know, it's neat trying to put a concert together in a week. They worked hard, and very proud of them. And then we're going to recognize our solo ensemble students. So, and I've already kind of talked about that. So if you participate in solo ensemble this year in any way, please stand. I was very proud to see this many people this year from this group. Last year we had about 9 people, and now we have almost half the band do it this year, and I'm hoping to see everybody in all 3 bands do it next year because it's the best thing you can do. So parents, if you can help influence that, that would be grand. All right, we're gonna bring Mr. Rich back onto the stage to do some Chanteys.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to recognize our seniors now in this ensemble, and we have six seniors. First of all, playing bass clarinet, Kevin Clark. Playing in their tuba section, Jada Lamana. In our flute section, Grace O'Reilly. Playing trumpet, Ethan Rabbitstein. Clarinet, Brady Stins. And also playing clarinet, Jania Walker. Just so I can say a few words about that, I've really enjoyed working with these kids this year. It's growth. We talked about it yesterday from the first day of school, the first time we made it as a group. We go, we sound different. And that's the goal. And I just hope the kids feel that they have, my job as an educator is to get them to appreciate music more and to make sure they know at least one new thing this year. And hopefully I achieve that with these kids. They're great kids, they work really hard, they deal with my mood swings, they've been fucking out. So do the other classes, but it's all good. And one last person I want to recognize, my beautiful wife came today. I've been teaching for 14 years, and she is her 14 years of stories each day. And she's always there for me to talk to about things going on at school. So thank you, dear. All right. And we're going to conclude with the Prelude and Rondo from Prelude, Siciliano. Thank you.